to the garden alone, where the dew is still resting on the roses, and the voice I hear ringing in my ear, the voice of God is calling in the garden, calling me in the garden. He walks with me and talks with me and tells me I'm his own. The joy we share, we tarry there.